Hey YouTube, if you've ever wondered why you shouldn't have Windows power your TV, this is why. This is Drexel's ResNet currently attempting to reboot into Windows XP. Seen this give a semantic error plenty of times, but never this bad, so this is pretty entertaining. You can do it, ResNet, or not. InfoNet crashed. Come on. Oh, blue screen of death. Maybe not. Brilliant. All right, somebody killed InfoNet. So this is just going to be looping all day then. Brilliant.